Bonjour mes petites. The Brunel Museum presents the Thames Tunnel Circus School.
Ladles and jelly spoons, friends and foe, gather round for the finest circus in town and underground, under the river.
The river?
Why, yes, London's first underwater tunnel, the eighth wonder of the world. Roll up, join us at the grand entrance hall to the Thames Tunnel, Rotherhide, starring you from wherever you are, Will
and Circus.
Juggling. They're very good. You see, the Brunels had a lot to juggle. Building bridges, tunnels, railways. Not to mention finding all those builders and workers strong enough and brave enough to dig a tunnel under the river.
Juggling.
Okay, so first off, we need one ball. Or an apple, or some socks, or a scarf or a tissue, or if you're feeling really adventurous, a banana, just no eggs. Before we start, first, are there any lights above you? Is there an open window? Are there any drinks for you to spill? If we're in a clearing space, let's start. First off, we are going to put your hand in your pocket, or behind your back, or in your ear, just not up your nose. Ugh, no. And then we go. Throw and catch, throw and catch, throw and catch, throw and catch. After a while, this gets very boring.
Oh, how boring, boring.
So, to make it more exciting, we're going to touch our head. And then, to make it even more exciting, we're going to go head, hip, head, hip, head, hip. If you can do that, why not see if you can go head, hip, knee, head, hip, knee, head, hip, knee, or even head, hip, knee, foot, head, hip, knee, foot, head, hip, knee, foot. Brilliant. Now, seeing as you're so good with that, can we do it with the other hand? So we're going to put our strong hand in our pocket or behind our back or in our ear. No, 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 no. Not up the nose. And we're gonna go throw and catch, throw and catch, throw and catch.
Boring, oh, boring, boring.
So we go head, 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 head and hip, head and hip, head and hip, and then head, hip, knee, head, hip, knee, head, hip, knee. And then, head, hip, knee, foot. Head, hip, knee, foot. Head, hip, knee, foot. Brilliant!
Bonjour, 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 mes petites. So you may ask, why not use London Bridge to cross the river? I'll tell you, man. London Bridge was a mega traffic jam. Full of people, horses, carriages and carts. And get this, loads of horse poo, man. It was really manic and smelly. Au revoir, mes amis.
Now, seeing as we're doing so good, let's get a second ball. With the two balls, or two apples, or two scarves, or two socks, no eggs. I want you to throw both of them at the same time. And we're gonna go throw, 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 throw. Now, again, this gets a little bit boring. So we're gonna go, boring. See if you can go head, head, head and hip, head and hip. And then maybe you could go head, hip, knee. But I'm not good enough for that. Maybe you are. We're gonna see what else we can do while the ball is in the air. Can you throw the ball and clap your hands? Can you throw and clap two times? Or even one, two, three. Or one, two, three, four. Or one, two, three, four, five. Or one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Maybe you could throw the ball in the air and spin around. Maybe you could throw the ball in the air and touch the ground. Maybe you could throw the ball in the air and jump. Maybe you could throw the ball in the air and dance. What things could you do? Maybe a backflip. Now, this time we're gonna do two balls, except this time they're gonna cross over. So we're gonna throw, throw, catch, catch, and they're gonna cross. One, two, catch, catch. One, two, catch, catch. If you're really good, maybe you could keep it going. One, two, one, two. One, two, one, two. One, two, one, two. Now, if you can get to this bit, let's see if you can start with two in one hand. They're gonna kind of follow each other. So we go, one, two, one, two. One, two, one, two. One, two, one, two. Now this is three ball juggling just with two balls. So we've got our spare hand where the third ball would go. And it should look something like this. One, two, one, two. One, two, one, two. Okay, so now that we've learnt our three ball juggling, just with two balls, we're gonna move on to four balls. Don't tell anybody. But with odd balls, they cross over. With even balls, they stay on the same side. So to do four, we're just doing two in one hand, like this. Or maybe two in this hand, like this. And then we get four balls all at the same time.